Hey. How you feeling?
Whoa. There's two of you.
So, the Wraith hitched a ride out on you because you stayed behind as bait? I want to have a talk about impulse control on the other side of this.
If I make it to the other side of this, we can talk about anything you want.
Hey, you're going to beat this, okay?
Do this.
So far, so good. Save some soap for another batch.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, Nancy. First cup.
Is there a towel around it or something?
Yeah, careful. Here, I'm going to take this.
Oh, okay.
Please just trust me.
I think we got it.
Okay.
So she said to pack our bags and go to Europe.
Running away didn't really fix your problems, did it?
What if you talk to the DA about turning state's evidence?
Are you suggesting I go into witness protection? That's your plan B?
There's...
If you...
I swear I didn't invite anyone. I did not.
Hello?
Hey, is Howard Driscoll your source? Everett asked me to find out who made Howard turn on him.
Oh, he asked you? Am I crazy, or are you on the job for Everett Hudson?
He's testing me. I'm obviously not going to tell him anything about you and Ryan.
So... Everett knows Howard was talking.
Yeah. It's pretty clear that there's a piece of information Everett is worried about. He fired Howard for sharing it, but he doesn't know who Howard shared it with. Have you been in contact with Howard recently?
No. I haven't connected with them since we first met. Sorry. I'll see you later.
I know I owe you a favor from that thing with my niece at the ski jump, but there's nothing I can do. There's limits on visitations.
Okay, can you tell me about this man that was here yesterday? Glasses, tie with a big knot, named Howard Driscoll?
Yeah, I checked him in. I thought he was a lawyer. He got pissy when I said he couldn't take his pen and pad in. That's the rules.
Got it. And some people like to take long hand notes. Thank you. Hey, guys. I'm gonna call the cops. Don't touch anything.
Nancy?
Oh, hey.
Wait, why are you in cuffs?
Contempt of court. Hiding something. So everybody here was just invited mysteriously.
There are no mysteries here tonight. Just jail.
Oh, right.
Come on, Drew.
Morning, Ace. And?
Grant. He works at the Claw. We're going hiking.
Hey. Good hike?
We have exactly 4 hours to save Nancy's life. Because as soon as her Ladies Who Yacht luncheon dock, Celia has her weekly summit meeting with Everett. She's gonna tell him then.
We cannot let that happen.
No.
Can we dial down the dramatics a little bit? People find out their grandparents every day. Not you. I'm not. Not you guys.
This isn't a joke, Nancy.
Get in! Or I could keep honking. It would be great for them to see your granddaughter making a scene, right?
Nancy.
Hmm.
Hey, what's the emergency?
Ryan. Okay, I tried to reason with Celia. I really did. But it didn't work, and I panicked, and I erased her memory. Just to buy us a little bit of time, I'm gonna fix it. Just keep an eye on her, and, you know, she's kind of sweet now. So. Hi. And you are?
You... used a supernatural device to erase all of Celia's memories.
Yeah. Ryan? Ryan, I see you. Stop being so weird.
Oh, hey.
Bye.